Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. Wish I had a map or something.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doo. Hey, Slappy. Oh, you're coming to meet me now. Oh, it's so nice of you. I wasn't watching my health.
Have a nice day, Warren. Hello.
Nano production hall. And we're heading down here. There we go. There we go. Apparently charging is one weakness. I'll come back for that armor. Alright, so there's not much threat to finish these guys off here. Thank you. All right, I detect this is a dead end. Or a shortcut. I don't know. Energized power cell. Of course not. Now to open this door. Where did it go? That was uncalled for.
I'd like to welcome back Jonah Gutenberg, founder and CEO of Creo. Jonah, thank you for coming. It's always a pleasure.
Thank you, Don.
Now, usually it's me bugging your office and trying to get a moment from your busy schedule. But today, you actually requested time with me.
That's right. And I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
No, thank you. You've obviously got something on your mind.
Yeah, and now I'm going to speak frankly here. Over the last few months, Creo has been viciously attacked by certain elements in the media. They've been propagating myths and inciting the public against Creo and Project Resolve.
Honestly, it's hard to believe. Why would anybody want to do that?
Don, you know as well as I. We know what it's like out there. They'd sell their own mothers for a headline, and that's what it's about. Make no mistake, they don't have any altruistic intentions here. It's all about the money. Sensationalism sells. These allegations of sky fracking, that Project Resolve is responsible for the increase in disease and disabilities over the last few decades?
Garbage. You did this to me.
Utter garbage. Sorry. It's hard to keep my calm. What have these people done for humanity? Have they sweated and bled like we have at Creo? No. The personal attacks, I don't care. They can honestly say what they like about me, but against those that work here at Creo and the people behind Project Resolve? That's where I draw the line. The world was dying. Did anyone else step up to the plate? Did anyone else raise their hand? I invested all I had in Creo and Project Resolve because I want to invest in the future of humanity.
Fortunately, this story is all too common with the so-called press and left-wing media. I'd rather make up a story than follow the facts. But what about the people and the growing sentiment that we should be looking for another solution to Earth's problems?
The people? They will point their gaze to whichever way the wind blows. It's in our history. No matter how many times visionaries throughout the centuries have worked for the betterment of mankind, they've been demonized, roasted alive as heretics. There is no such thing as from the masses. You must work for the species and yourself, or not at all.
So thank you for your time. Always a pleasure to hear you speak.
I'm sorry if I got a little carried away, but I am passionate about my convictions.
Even Don wasn't ready for that. I don't know how to save this interview. What the hell is that?
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Was Rome built in a day? These questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. Every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process for research is ongoing. Our manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Creo, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal.
For your own safety, please comply with all official requests while the area is being secured.
No. I don't like being killed. No. Not so much for that. I don't even get, man, she get 20,000 anyway. Oh. Oh, come on.
The issue with the nanites is persistent. I don't see why I'm the only one that's bothered by this. Theoretically, they will hold for the mission parameters. Program determination only starts after 24 hours, by which time they should have completed their assignment. But this is a problem because somewhere in there is a variable we haven't accounted for. Now, I want to be on record that I protest in the strongest terms about the use of the current nanite profile for live use.
Thank you. welcome back, Jonah Gutenberg.